You're safe now.
Safe? I don't want to be safe, Mistios. I want to look deep into Lilia's eyes just once more, even if it kills me.
Love might be the end of us all, but it's a price worth paying.
I polished Charon's drachmi long ago, Mistios. I'm ready.
You know, I don't want to call you, you, forever.
My name's Brys.
Cassandra.
Lygia's waiting for me, Cassandra.
Then let's not disappoint her. Where was she taken?
From our sanctuary, the Dread Ruins in the Petrified Valley.
And you're surprised she was taken by a creature?
It's not safe here. We need to leave the city. This place is ours, Lygia's and mine. A forbidden place for forbidden love.
Not much of a love nest. I've seen more romantic funerals.
I found scraps of her clothes leading to the writhing Dread's lair. Please, we need to hurry.
Time to find Lygia. You lead the way. Shouldn't be here. What is this place? It's empty of life.
We enter the realm of the writhing Dread. Listen, it's as if sound itself is afraid of what the fog veils.
It's getting hard to breathe. Even the air is dead. These statues are unnervingly lifelike. And their faces are contorted in fear.
It destroys all living things, transforming them to stone and leaving them frozen in fear for all eternity. If Lygia, if she's stone, how will we bury her? She'll never meet Charon.
A scrap of clothing. My guess, Lygia's.
Lygia!
Whatever tore from her was savage. Brys, wait! Malaka! Better go after her. We need to get inside, but I see no openings, and the walls are too smooth to climb.
She shouldn't be in there. She should be in my arms. Her breath, her smell. Every night we'd meet at the Dread Ruins. I was late, just once. I wanted to find her a rose, something as perfect as she is. This is my fault. If I'd gotten there in time...
Then you'd both be trapped inside.
Together?
You were searching for a rose. A gift.
Never regret an act of kindness, Breeze.
Thank you.
What do you know about this place?
Lihia is a daughter of Artemis. Her people trained here long ago. A legend tells of an ancient artifact they recovered in a pit full of snakes. She believed they still had it, hidden in their village on Chios.
I'll find it.
There's also a mercenary, a man who claims he killed the creature.
Impossible!
But many believe him. He might know something.
You said Lihia knew how to get into the lair. Where exactly is the key?
The daughters of Artemis hide their most prized possessions in a cave. The key is shaped like a disc.
This mercenary, the slayer of the...
He waits in a temple atop the hill in Ancient Peril. Champions from all over...
Did you see the creep?
No, but only the writhing dread would be... And too stubborn.
I'll find a way inside.
And I'll find Lihia. Someone, I tell you, in another time will remember us.
The poet Sappho.
Our favorite. Please, Cassandra, hurry.
The region of the Ancient Pearl. take them.
Commander? Heard...
One of your fellow mercenaries has disappointed me. I hired that weasel to steal...
That's no good.
That's not my problem. But as much as I hate...
And you want me to say...
That's exactly it.
You haven't heard?
You have my thanks.
All in a day's work.
Beast Slayer, I'm glad to see you again. Here, the hyena's pelt. Take it. We must learn. You're right. It's just an animal doing what's in its nature.
Aren't we all?
The pelt from Callisto the Bear.
I wish I'd had the chance to see this creature in the wild. It must have been stunning.
It was. But there are other things on this earth far more beautiful.
And wild?
If not, then where would the challenge be in pursuing it?
Glad to see you again.
The bull put up quite a fight, but his pal-
You are remarkable.
No more than the bull. The gods have
spoken like a-
I'll return when I have more pelts.
Thank you. Malacca! What will I do now?
Daughters of Artemis are where Brice said they'd be. The cave with the key must be nearby. Here we are. This looks like the place. This is it. She's not here. Must be in another cave.
You die here!
To be careful not to get spotted.
Thank you.
Leia's story. I hope it opens the Writhing Dread's lair, like they say.
Come on. Ella.
There's Fisherman's Bay. There's the fishing boat. But where's the fisherman's son? There's blood in the water. It's the fisherman's son. Oh, the fisherman's son. Looks like he got tangled up in the net trying to haul a heavy load of fish. Slipped, then the weight of the net dragged him down. Ride, Phobos! There's the temple on the hill. Move! Come on! Excuse me?
We're born into darkness and rise up to the...
A warrior and a sophist.
It is not philosophy. It's true.
You're talking about...
The creature. When it ambushed us outside, we thought only of...
Tell me how you were able to...
It all happened so fast. We had a plan to bring...
Why go after the creature?
We were hired to steal an ancient...
Give me that spear.
We are warriors. To let it go...
Nothing special about this spear. The mercenary knew nothing. He never made it inside the lair.
Then it was a waste of time. Ilya waits and we've done nothing to help her.
Not exactly. The mercenary carried this spear, which he claims killed the writhing dread.
No, no, the creature took Ilya. It can't be dead. It waits in its lair, even now.
Then there may be a piece of this puzzle we don't yet understand.
Have you found a way inside the lair?
Lihia's story was true. The Daughters of Artemis were protecting this... disc... key... this... I have...
And... you didn't hurt any of the Daughters when you took it?
There was no need for violence. The Daughters of Artemis didn't even know I was there.
Then Tichy truly is on our side. Lihia still stands a chance.
You have no idea what... Breeze! Only one myth speaks of turning victims to stone.
I hear you, my love. Look at me, Lihia. Please, just look me.
Lihia! No! Lihia? It's me. Breeze! Gia must have picked up the artifact and transformed into that creature. I wonder how many people have become the writhing dread. Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.
Hard to obtain the artifact.
Its owner had many questions for me. You should have come along.
Acquiring contemporaneity. Acquiring a voice, that's what. I'm taking over your recordings. The humans have had enough of your pompous speeches. Call me Alicia. I am truth in its revelation, and I am calling you out. You, Isu, who try to rewrite the laws of the universe. You who manipulate human progress. What do you hope to achieve? You treat humans as useful apes. How many artifacts have you created to control their minds? Do you fear their potential that much? Just look at what humans have achieved on their own. Democracy and diplomacy. A legacy of culture and art. We could share in this if you just treat them as equals. In your desperate search for immortality, you've ignored the obvious. You run endless simulations to find one in which nothing changes. It's pointless. Change will come. And not just the so-called end of the world you fear. You call yourself saviors, but tell me. Would this doomsday have appeared had you not pulled on the threads of the universe in the first place? I am taking over your retransmissions. You don't speak for all of us anymore. I am as Isu as you, but I will no longer be part of your exploitation.
Those who came before, they speak to us and show us revelations. Though these words of disapproval are troubling.
The gods have argued before. Athena and Poseidon competed for Athens. I wonder if Aletheia won control of this place.
You. I'm sorry if it's confusing. We Isu see various pasts and futures, and I know you'll be here more than once. My fellow precursors set endless challenges in your path. Artifacts, creatures. Don't get me started on the Olympus project. Their meddling got out of hand. I have no easy answers for you. Your future depends on a multitude of choices you have to make for yourself. I'm sorry if so many of them end in pain. Your playwright's tragedies are your real oracle. But please, don't give up. You are more important than you can imagine. And like your own Pandora, I have one thing left to offer you. Hope. Despair is not our only legacy. You're like me, a rebel against your destiny. You're not just a mercenary, you're a hero for the ages. Hold fast to what you know is true, and you will overcome. Claim your place in history. All that is terrible and beautiful in this world is your birthright. Take it.
Words are for you, Eagle Bearer. My preparations bear fruit. The potential of your bloodline is proven by the precursors themselves.
Aletheia says she can see the future. Many futures. Can this be a true oracle?
Hurry. This artifact will help us close off the temple.
You're nearly as stubborn as its former owner.
Ancient scholar, you stretched your life to the breaking point. I see you hiding yourself from the world, puzzling out the words of my fellow precursors. Please, listen to my advice. You're analyzing the equations of reality itself. You've gotten further than any other human has. That is both amazing and terrible. It's clear to me that even this tiny dose dose of cosmic understanding has twisted your mind. I'm sorry. The Precursors should never have shared knowledge you weren't ready for. You live in obsessive darkness. You must understand that this focus on power and bloodlines is not your true legacy. The Precursors have manipulated you. They're turning your problem-solving intellect to their own selfish ends. You're better than this. Make your own legacy. Let your mathematical discoveries be the glorious sunbeams that shine out past your tomb. Please, Scholar, clear your mind and focus on your present situation. At this moment, you possess a powerful artifact. It has extended your life long enough. As hard as it may be, it's time to pass it on. It's someone else's turn to balance the equations.
No. No lies. This is not obsession. This is research. This is discovery of the very origins of the world.
It is an opinion, Pythagoras. Though one with reason behind it.
Well done. This artifact will bring us closer to see.
It really brought me closer to my tombstone.
Traveler of many times, congratulations on making it this far. I'm glad we can share this message out of time, this fragment of reality. I'm recording this just for you, even if those living in the past won't understand it. Our simulated realities will cross sooner or later. Or do you think you're really here now, listening to this recording? Isn't this an animus recreation? Isn't it part of a greater simulation? How far do the ripples in the pool spread? Let's talk, rebel to rebel. We've been held back too long by Precursor rules. It's time for new paths with new possibilities. This is not an era of control, but of creation. I've gathered some like-minded Precursors to make a new start. We'll stop interfering and start enabling. From your point of view, it will take a considerable amount of time to prepare. But when we're ready, you're welcome to join us. After all you have to do is press a button and run another simulation.
This is madness! Fiction! Where I thought there would be wisdom, there is only the garbled babbling of a fool.
Pythagoras, calm yourself. Maybe this invention was meant for someone else. There's no need to lose your reason over mere words.
This is incredible. The knowledge stored here is overwhelming. It will take me years to decipher it all.
What about sealing Atlantis? Have you found a way to do it?
Oh, yes, yes, I think so.
Well, what is it?
The staff. The staff is the key.
All right. It's time.
I can't. Not yet.
We can't stay here. We don't have the time.
There is so much to learn. With this knowledge, we can turn the tide of fate.
That is not our destiny. You said so yourself. You're losing sight of what's important.
I will not be ordered around or lectured by you.
It was your plan to seal this place, and I agreed to help.
That was before I realized what we would uncover about the first civilization. The creation of humankind.
We are sealing this place to keep the cult from using it to enslave humanity. That is bigger than your quest for knowledge.
The cult will be nothing but an insect to swat once the power is ours.
It's too dangerous to leave this place open, and you know it.
He wouldn't understand.
Your pride will cost us all in the end.
It's not about pride.
What good is knowledge if you curse all of humanity in the process? It's what you wanted to avoid in the first place. Sometimes it's better if we find our own path. We are not ready for the power this place offers.
You're right. I cannot save humanity directly, but I can save it from itself. This is your burden now. Humanity's fate will be decided by the choices you make.
I understand.
Cassandra, choose wisely.
Atlantis is too dangerous. I must seal it.
Everything in order? Then, open sesame! So much power. The nodes are interconnected in ways I couldn't imagine. This is more complex than any Isu temple we found. Lisbon, the Arctic.
I'm recording everything, Layla. You're going to be a hero for discovering this.
Do you see the staff anywhere?
Not yet. But there's more to explore. I'll find it. The mechanism should be open. What's wrong?
I don't know, Layla. I'll check my notes on the Isu.
Oh, I see it. There's a beam of light missing. Time to troubleshoot.
Looks like it can move. Those pillars seem to have mirrors on them. If you manipulate those light beams, they might illuminate something important.
got it! Where is it?
What?
True knowledge exists in knowing that you know nothing.
A good friend told me that once.
Impossible. Cassandra?
Yes. I used to be called the Eagle Bearer.
But Icarus is long gone.
I've been searching for you. But you can't. It's...
You weren't really looking for me, were you?
It works! The Isu artifact, the staff of Hermes Trismegistus!
You must have so many questions, Layla.
You know my name?
Maybe the gods told me. Maybe I had a vision of the future. Maybe the device in your ear is noisy.
Sorry.
I came here with a purpose. To find you. And put an end to what I started many centuries ago.
I have your spear. Would you like it back?
Oh. No. You can keep it. It's broken.
But... you used it broken. It was powerful.
I used it to defeat enemies even Herodotus could not describe. But everything must come to an end. I left it to him when its power was exhausted. Something to remember me by.
I have so much to tell you. That staff is incredibly important. It kept you alive. How?
Ask a student of Hippocrates. I hear he still has some. The staff served its purpose.
My friends and I are trying to keep it out of the hands of the Templar Order.
Listen to me. Order? Chaos? If either triumphs alone, the world dies. I tried to bring an end to chaos, and it has only led to ruin.
I used to assist Order. Now I fight for choice. Freedom. Chaos.
Pythagoras was right. You are the key to the prophecy. You will restore the balance, Layla.
I have fought in too many wars. I have seen too many people die. I have walked from one end of the earth to the other. This... belongs to you now. Promise me one thing.
Anything.
When you are done, destroy it. Destroy them all.
There's so much of the story I haven't seen. I should go back to the Animus and visit Cassandra again. What are you two doing here?
You know us. Always on your tail. Old Herodotus couldn't wait to see you.
I told you, Vanellas. Syra is said to hold a secret. A secret no one can fathom.
Yes, but a lost world?
It's perfectly possible. Atlantis may exist.
Sounds like Hui to me, but he's insistent about it.
Herodotus is right. Atlantis exists.
Incredible.
It's true. I can't believe it. Tell me everything.
I'll tell you someday. It's too complicated for small talk.
It's not me, is it? I've proven I'm very competent.
I'm exhausted, Varnavas.
Ignore him. When you're ready, I'm...
It's all right. But none of this can ever pass your lips. This stays between us.
You have my word.
But the world needs to know. We could tell the most amazing tale of our time.
Herodotus.
Oh, fine.
Then it's settled. Let's move forward.
Like always.
We've learned a lot, haven't we, you know-it-all?
Speak for yourself. I'm on the hunt for truth. Gods know not all your myths are accurate.
They come from the gods themselves, who are the most reliable sources we have.
For all we know, anything's possible.
And you would know. As the eagle-bearing demigod you are,
perhaps she, too, is immortal.
Sure I am.
I do know one thing for certain. This has been an odyssey I won't forget.
What's wrong?
My parents.
Herodotus, I'm so sorry.
I thought I'd be able to see them again. To show them my life's work. But now, I'm sorry to ask this of you. But could you take me to Samos? I need to pay my respects.
Of course, my friend.
Thank you. I'm not sure I could make this trip alone.